Once again, welcome to the commenting with Kojot and Still.Mojo. And we are commenting this moment at missions. They are the hot topic in World Tanks today. And maybe tomorrow, maybe the after tomorrow, in the coming months.
Wargaming definitely found a way to keep a number of players up, I would say like that.
Yes, definitely. So, what is this mission about? First, can you tell us?
It's mission number 7 for a first tank, surprise blow. You just have to kill an arty and survive. To do that, I picked a platoon with a clanmate Zella, and she's in arty, so matchmaking will pair me with another arty on another side, so I'm not playing game endlessly without any arty.
Excellent. Now we have a regular commentator. We ask Lord Darth Vader to give us his opinion about this battle. Lord Darth Vader, what do you think?
I have you now.
It means that you're gonna win, dude. The Lord Darth Vader believes in you.
Lord Vader is always right. I have a perfect angle there to spot tanks coming down. I mean, cooldown. Pretty safe, arty safe, and whatever you want.
So basically, this position here is great if you are playing from the northern side, yes?
Yeah. You can definitely control all that area from there. You can rotate, use these old small walls as cover to spot, and you can just leave unspotted, which is also very important.
But you didn't leave unspotted, you were spotted.
Of course,
right?
Because there was light tank down spotting. He will always outmaneuver me in that fashion.
So you're changing position, and this map to me is not so much mobile for a medium tank. It's more like a crouching tiger, hidden dragon. You have to sneak around. Behind the bushes, behind the houses. Can you tell me your opinion?
I would say definitely when you're playing a medium here, if you play from the other side where the red team is now, you definitely have advantage when you go to the center and to the top part of the map. When you play from our side, the northern side, I would say definite advantage is here where I went and maybe holding the base and playing slowly the zero line.
Okay, so let's see what's gonna happen now. Are you gonna see some... Oh, and there is Leopard. And... There is a shot, 600 HP, so can they shoot at you? Somebody shot at you, right?
Well, if I'm spotted, they can get angles to shoot me. Now you can see I'm a bit careless and I'm not paying attention to 3090 behind me. And that will start to bounce.
Oh, and there is the little guy. Let's see, will you hit him? Yes, you did. But he did the 900 damage.
No, it was combined damage by him and some other guys. But he definitely penned me at least twice, and that's around 450, 500, that's quite a lot for a little fellow.
Yeah, he get cocky. Okay, so we see another IMX-1390, this one your teammate, Dellert, is passing by. And behind you is Tortiz on the coast. So 3-2, still everybody's game, right?
That game can go anyway. My mission is arty, so I'm crawling around this area waiting for opportunity to sneak in their base.
And maybe kill that pesky 3090. Let's see, will you manage to kill him? Oh, you get spotted and...
Well, I definitely want to take him out, he's spotting miss. That entire area. Oh, that happens, you know.
You miss!
Yes.
Darling, why did you miss?
True.
Okay, now, this time. Okay, it's okay.
Thank you very much.
Not a problem. Tortiz down there. Dellert is punishing him from side, but...
Oh, so poetic, punishing by punishment.
Well, there is always that, you know, thing when you're commenting and you're a punishment crew and you're punishing people. What
Kazna
can I say? Kazna crew.
Anyways, Torto is very slow TD, excellent gun, but when caught on sand like this, very easy target.
And he knows that you are the biggest threat.
He has to pick who will he face of us, but even if he picks one, he can always get penned on his commander hatch. It's pretty easy target.
So basically you are playing around with him.
I'm buying some time for this T-75 to come. I really don't want to go down and take 400-500 damage in the face from him.
But you get
penned. Yeah, other guys actually remember that there is another side of the map and start to shoot at me.
That Leopard is, I think, chasing the alert. And you decide it will be smart way to, you know, hug the mountain.
He probably responded to serious F7 spam by Tortoise.
Torto is nearly dead. You didn't shoot. Why?
I thought I will probably miss because I was changing elevation and gun was going like this. So I decided to shoot a bit later. Also, I wanted to go down because I started to receive shots from every side and I didn't want to stay up and get shot by every tank coming here to assist.
Oh my god! This guy disappeared. We discussed this before, that maybe this guy was penning you from behind, right?
One of the guys, definitely.
One of the guys, okay. So you are at this moment at 170 HP.
But still alive.
Still alive, still didn't manage to fulfill your mission.
Not even close.
Not even close, okay. And Delert is 133, so...
Combined we have 300, it's okay.
It's okay, it's more than enough. For what?
And in more importantly, we have still two guns.
Yes, and it's 9 to 5, the enemy team is dying like crazy, and you are trying to kill an arty, definitely. There is Leopard there, he's playing hide and seek with E75.
Not very good idea.
Not very good. You decide to leave him. Ah, he was destroyed. He was destroyed by Dalert. And it's 11 to 6, the game has been won. And you are trying to fulfill your mission.
Before the others remember to do it.
Well, the arty is the sweetest thing to kill in the end of the mission, because he is pouring lead on you all over the time, and then in the end of the mission, she's so helpless. Poor little arty. Now let's see, what's gonna happen now?
I'm going to try to see where the arty is. Default positions are usually either coast or this hill right in front of me, or some pockets on the other side. So I have to check out all the usual suspect positions. And there is he. He's hiding from... he knows he lost the game, so he's just waiting for someone like me.
He managed to track you, dude.
Yeah, it was just a splash. Yes, he actually missed me, and that's why I did my mission.
And you killed him. Basically pure luck, if he shoot a little bit better, even the splash would kill you, right?
Yes, of course. And of course I'm greedy and I'm going for one more.
Mihailo.
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't know as a greedy player. You're always cautious. You're always... Let's see.
It's a kill.
It's a kill.
It's a damage.
It's a damage.
And they stole it.
And they stole
totally it. Unfair.
Totally unfair.